Modern vampires of the city.
We'll be right back.